Welcome, everybody! First, the stream didn't start yet, but on the left, Twitch said you started. Let's go! You saw it this time! Sorry. I had a weird, I don't want to say a job interview, but a weird person contacting me about a job, and I was like super red flaggish, and I was like, I'm still like trying to think about it. You ate hot dogs with sauerkraut today? Ooh. Was that you that I was talking about hot dogs the other day? I guess not. I was like talking with somebody about hot dogs, and I was like with an American. I was like, you put sauerkraut on there, and they're like, sauerkraut? What is sauerkraut? Alex, you know, sauerkraut? I think sauerkraut is okay. It's pretty good. Do you heat up the sauerkraut, or do you eat it cold and raw? Because I preferred eating cold. As like a relish kind of thing. There's a packet over at Hein. I take that, freeze it like 6 portions. I remember you talking about that before. I remember that we had to go to the reactor and I got completely lost on how to get there. Because we don't have a chocobo yet. Because nobody else would be interested in that convo, so it must have been here. I remember that we were talking about, or I remember somebody saying that they used to buy, that they buy sauerkraut. I like buying sauerkraut for like hot dogs, because you have like way too much. And then somebody said like, oh yeah, I buy sauerkraut and I put it in 6 portions and then I can heat it up like, and I put it in a freezer and I can heat it up. And considering you said exact that thing, I'm pretty sure it was you that I spoke to. You wanna sit here? I can't feel you. You ran away again. A mess. Hello, sorry for bothering you. I want to offer a setup. Six portions. How big is the pack that can get six portions out of that? How many how many hot dogs do you eat? Like if you're eating hot dogs, how many do you eat? I would say I generally would eat like three. Or two and then get like a side dish. If I were to eat purely hot dogs, I could probably eat 3-4, but if I was to be like spreading it out, I would eat two like a side dish with like a fries or something. Sora, I can't grab you. I can't grab you. Sora, I can't grab you. Do you not want to have fun and enjoy sitting here with me? How do you have those hard sandwiches from the bakery? Take those two. Like a pistolette? Or like... And on one of those sandwiches, I put two of those sausages. The one with the carrots has six in it. Ah, I see. I generally like eating it with one. Oh my god, I swam all the way here. And there's nothing here. Easy fast me, it's the truth, it is. Yeah, I usually use one sausage per sandwich. Unless it's like a big sandwich, I guess, and I'm gonna do two. Hates this swimming. Honestly, I feel like they should have given me chocobos because I have like no clue where the hell I'm going. Power. I got a little, but now we want to see. Now when I get angry at you, you suddenly are falling in back in order and listening to me, huh? Yo, read a rap! It was like Monka S. When I get angry at her, then she suddenly is like, oh, I shouldn't fuck around. Putting an account for scam and I forgot I did now because you were asking me for the plan. Hey, you can.
Damn. Nature came back swinging.
That's the Mackle Rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See your way in.
Time. Come on.
Monk S.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
I assume Kate Sith can see them now since he's involved with since he's now involved with us. Cause he's he joined to set on course to change destiny, I guess. Though I don't think he knew what they really were earlier, right? Like last time we played, he was like talking about it, and he didn't know what the whispers were, or never saw them before. So I would assume that he can see them now, considering we have to fight them. Crush me, mommy. What did you just call, Scarlet? Is she mommy though, or is she just dummy? I saw a flowchart last time of like character from Honka Star Rail, where some characters have a little bit more mommy and some characters have a little bit more dummy, but you need to like have the perfect dummy mommy balance to have the dummy mommy, you know what I mean? Mommy versus yeah. So you have like this skill, right? You have the skill of like how big of a mommy they are and how big of a dummy they are. Do you think Scarlet is more dommy and less mommy, or do you think she's both dommy and mommy? She has a 50-50 balance. I don't know. She's like very dommy though. She literally uses like one of the troopers as her little doggy. Yeah, donkey. Are you a doggy? I know what you want. Sora, I know what you want. I know why you were squeaking now. I know why you were squeaking. You wanna have a doggy treat? Let me go buy you one. Ah! Okay, I'm gonna put you on the ground before you jump off because you're out of. You guys have been good boys. What server is my own server? I was booped in my server. Why is he not in here? Alright, story's time, I guess. Here, I'll do this. I'll ping him too. I I call him a bozo. It's the frogs. We don't like the frogs. Sorry for anybody that is French. Yeah, no, I can put red in my party if I wanted to. No, let's play with Kate Zith, I guess.
With something else.
And Barret has a range, so. Honestly, Barret is like one of my more favorite characters. Like this one of the stronger ones. It's like really strong. Gun. Crystal sword. Ooh. Wind up and unleash an overhead strike, increase damage and stagger, cost 2 ATB. Strike a staggered enemy. This is very... You wanna sit here or not? My dog, I swear. You know what she did? She barked at me, being like, yo, Alyssa, pick me up. I go grab her. You know what she does? She runs to her toy and starts riding it.
But now you want to sit here again?
See what she wants. Want me to watch you? She's literally still riding it. She literally wants me to watch her ride her stupid toy. Well, she drives her toy to heaven. Yeah. She's really riding it.
But now you wanna sit here?
You wanna have your toy here on the desk too? That's my water. You have your own water, Sora. This one has a lot less. Tired. I wonder how when we get like more weapon skills. I kind of like that about the previous game where you can like level up all your weapons to get all these stats to make the weapon like super good. This game does not have that. And look, he missed that. Number one fan. Let's go, eye drop. Now she wants to let us sick and fall asleep. She's really fast though. Hold on. What if I change the thing here for something with more slots on it? Like this thing. This thing legit is way better than anything we have. It looks like we're doing the outlaw bag moment. This is a connected one. Increases the efficiency of. Leveling up was one of the most fun parts of TOGs. Yeah, I agree with that. Do they have the most OP upgrades? Cloud Smolder? The clouds smolder. I kind of feel like they nerfed a little bit on it. Also, there was like a thing, right? Patty one showed me. Materia. Set for all. Oh, it's this button here. You have to set for all, and let me see. Nah, I prefer it in this way, because it's like per character anyway. This might be easier, but I kind of like this one because it's like just smaller. Okay, let's see. We have auto ability for weapon abilities. This is fine. Cloud can have that. If I want to switch, you can still use things. What if we give provoke to Kate Sith? Kate Sith is like slightly good at tanking. You want to max some materia? The screenshot I sent was just refilled in materia. Wait, what? Oh yeah, healing. Oh, no, no, Kid Sith has healing. Okay. Revival. What do I give to myself? Something we might want to level too. Oh yeah, I was gonna see which one I can, okay, let me put the assess on this one, hold on, that first. Auto. Increases item efficiency by 40%. Use items without consuming ATP. Fire and ice. It makes me wonder, does material level when it's on a party member that isn't identified? Yes, it does. I noticed that last time when we gained a level up on, I think it was like Barrett or something like that, that gained like a level up on material. I'm like, you were not even in my team. So it kind of does. I don't think it's maximum, but I think they definitely do get some passive one in that. Fortification. Oh, you marked that leather. Disempowerment. You know what? Let's level disempowerment, even though this is connected. Then it's fine. Kate Sith, I have a thing, and I think that I'm gonna put it on you. Then again, if I put cure on you, you'll be fine. We don't need provoke. This is dynamic difficulty. If we suck, we just suck. There. Whispers. I went that way. What are these beehives? I don't think I ever saw this enemy in any Final Fantasy game. Infinity's End. Oh, 1,000 damage? That's insane. A baby one? Oh God. Went in here just to kill those enemies. I think that's the way we need to go. See if there's items down there too. A maiden's kiss?
There's only so much swimming a cat can take.
It's just a little while.
Why does everything always have to be such a pain?
I like this sword. Shiny. You can't be kissing maidens now. Now the maiden is kissing you on the cheeks. And you will blush when she does that thing. You're like, hee hee. Oh my God, the mechanic that we had at the beginning of the game. In the demo, it's such a long time ago that we actually used this mechanic where we grab something and then we can use that. They literally had this at the beginning of the game and never reintroduced this, huh? It was also, yeah, that's what I'm saying, in the demo, the beginning of the game, that it was in the demo. That's like the only time we had this thing. I kind of liked it because it was like a fun little puzzle thing. And I just realized we never had that until now again. It's just should have, like, re-added that, I think. In, like, more places. Then again, it might have to come up with better tactics as a puzzle. Good call, man. God, Barret can do that too. I'm like so used to Yuffie doing that little victory parade. I forgot that Barret has it too. Da, 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 da. Left or right? Hazardous material. Treasure here. I can smell it. Yeah, that way. Yeah, see? My smell. Never betrays me. June and her treasure nose. What is that thing?
No shit.
They look like a Pokemon. What if, okay, hear me out, guys. What if they make a Final Fantasy game where you can capture monsters and use them in battle? Isn't there actually a class in Final Fantasy, the Beastmaster, I think, that does that? I wanna have beast master in this game.
Don't stop now! Want some more? Get your hands off her now!
Alright! Let's ride! Come on! Oh my god, it can roll!
Another one in the bag!
engine cam isn't in line with the bat warner. You have 2 pixels to hide Mocha S. Okay, how about this? Is this better? I just wanted to say, they're like clearly making us follow them. Aren't they like literally the ghosts that are trying to prevent us from changing fate? So why are we gonna follow them? Aren't they like, if we're gonna follow them, doesn't that make, aren't we falling for their trap? We should like not follow them and then change history that way. There's corners in the corner box. For error's sake, we're gonna go back home and go look for Zack. The first time we saw them was in when Error came as a flower, and we protected her. That's the first time we saw them. Did we change anything back there? And then the second time we changed it was when we were fighting on the thing, and then pretty much everybody survived there. Jesse and everyone. But that was the same as Classic, they just didn't detect everything Classic. I see. Wait, they respawn again? I didn't fight him. What does this area go to? I can jump down here into the water. Definitely I wanna do that. Or do I wanna do that? No smoke trigger? Not really. Yeah, this is like down. This is where the thing went to. This is a scientific question, or a mathematical question. Say I have a string. And I will wrap this string all around the earth. Then it will be like tightly tightly squeezed on the earth, right? Like it will string goes from one side and then it goes all the way around and then connects to like back to a thingy, right? Say I wanted to like add like I wanted to like make there's like a feet amount like there's like 1 feet of like space in between the rope and the earth itself. How much rope do you think I need to add in order to accomplish that? Yeah, so that that everywhere on Earth, the rope will be like 1 feet above the ground. Also, the reason I'm saying it in the speed is because I was working with Fusio on Earth. Ah, we increased the water level. How much you want to add? So you normally have diameter times 5, so you want 1 for the bigger diameter. Yeah, that is actually correct, yeah. So 6 feet something. Two pi feet. Yeah, so the two times pi is like 6 point something, right? So yeah, it's so weird. You only need to add... That's why I said the answer might surprise you. Edit university math and engineering. Yeah, that's why I figured you would be able to solve that one. That's why I asked you. You can't trick me to this. No, I was actually curious if you would be able to solve that because I know you like math questions or math puzzles. I was like wondering if you knew the answer to this already, no? Apparently, and it's also like the same thing with like any circular thing you want to do that with. That's always worse that way. Though they did show it in a way that it's easy to understand as well. Because they made like the Earth a square. And then basically showed like the rope where it's like you only need to add like this amount on the corners.
Gotta be careful.
And then make a lot more sense. And if you see, for me at least, when I saw it visualized, you know.
Such a
I've programmed something mathy and it took 4, 5 to 6 hours to calculate, but I optimized it to 20 minute calculation. Nice. Do I want to switch back to the other weapon in Cloud? I feel like I want to, right? Like, yes, it's more DPS, but we're dropping a lot of materia for it. Realize how much more damage this one is. We need the materia at least enough. Yeah, I think like that too. Like, it doesn't really matter too much at this level, at this difficulty, or since it's not hard yet. Also, this one heals, which is also good. I wanted to put on... Ooh, we have this one maxed out now. Let me get another... Do we have like another prayer? I only have one prayer. Cloud, from now on, you will have that for now until we have Yuffie back, I guess. We need to keep assess. Considering I'm using Cloud more now, warding reduces debuff duration by 50%. HP absorption. I want to do that, hold on. HP absorption, that one. Filling up your new empty spots so you can level that stuff. True, actually. Hey, wait, Baron lost something. What'd she lose? Wait, you need to have your HP absorption now on the one. Barrett's. Barrett's. Let's actually do gravity. Good one to level up. Maybe I should like put like people that I don't really use, like Tifa right now, we're not really using her. And she doesn't need like that, for example. Yeah, let's do top efficiency. Though, then again, they're not like with me right now though. I don't know if it works because they're like not with us. You know what I mean? I guess we'll concede. Like, just like put like level 0 once on here and then see if she gets that later or not. Okay, let's go fight some enemies, and if Tifa gain XP there, you know. Also, could they add adjust the icon for weapons? Cloud has a sword icon, barely the gun, but they do. Oh, yeah, they do. It's their weapons. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Materia! Zip version. Do we need that? They just gave it to us. We probably need it right now, right? Don't need that, Monka S. A crocodile bracelet? Ooh. Take that. I wonder what kind of boss fight will that be? What is up, my number one fan? How you doing? I think what I can do, this is like way more defense. Lying in bed, how are you? I'm doing pretty good, thank you. And a barrier, there you go. Getting to play Final Fantasy again. After not being allowed to play yesterday.
Well done. Would you look at that?
Seeing this? Since the plant went offline, the whole place has been filling up with Mako. Which means the planet ain't done. We were right to take out those reactors.
I wouldn't go that far.
Let's get to work. Too much Mako here.
Oh no! That's a Relnica!
Shit! How did they? You told them, didn't you?
It must be me! I swear!
Kate Sif betrayed us!
Well, well. Mako attracts all kinds. Gnats and vermin included.
I really can't wait to take out some of these directors. Permanently.
Thank goodness I had the foresight to bring some exterminators.
Fire.
Thank you.
was that thing? Specimen 1H1024. I need some healing. I should have done it last round. I have like way more. Oh shit, look at that. Oh yeah, I can put up useful. Holy shit! Backline commands. Wait, what? I never use backline commands. Insane amounts of damage, by the way.
Now.
loud, poor gang. Badass. Cloud really went through the floor right before that, huh?
Let me help.
Like a Bioshock. Gonna play as the girls now. Let me actually give them better materia then. First off, Tifa, you will need more. Then, secondly, okay, she has
this. Blizzard and Thunder. Did it level? Oh, I didn't check. Yeah, I don't think it did. Like I said, it might have been because they're actually not, they weren't actually in the party. They were actually greater. It might have been because of that. Okay. Auto use. We'll test, yeah, we'll test later. Right now we're just gonna focus on fighting. I need you to have chakra. And then I will use... Oh, the auto ability one, I think. It's already maxed, but... Different between unique and... I need one of those. That fast block we have that way. This one. Maybe give her like an HP up and a... item economizer, right? Yeah, item economizer. That's a good one for Tifa. Alright, Aerith, you're still good. You have MP. Autocast. Reduce cost. Actually, maybe give you Asuna too. We never know. Never know. What do we call Asuna in this game? Cleansing. And then Yuffie, you should still have assess and everything else. Yes. Oh, now they're gonna give us chocobos. I see how it is.
Take the chocobos.
I see it, how it is.
Cuties. And just in case. Good idea. Thanks. It's a total mess inside the reactor. We should help you get around.
Ooh, grappling gun.
You need to be careful. Don't ask me why, but... my gut is telling me that something big is about to go down. And more often than not, it's right. Don't worry. Whatever it is, we can handle it.
You know, Aerith is like one of the better writers because he can sit like sideways on it. And not fall off easily. Chocobos native to the region and bound to the distances of large mushrooms as well as slide among these physical. Whee! Holy shit, that is really far. Planet Splendor, that's a lot. wonder if that sliding thing. You mean there's treasure here? The Dragon's Dogma 2 coming out in 10 days. Did you ever finish the first one? I just finished the first one, but not on stream. I played it like years ago. But yeah. I didn't finish the run that I started doing on stream back like a year ago or something like that, I think. But yeah, I have finished it before, and if you don't believe me, you can look at my gamer tag on the Xbox. Yeah, it's the one with the crazy character creator. And yeah, what's up, Artie? You can make I saw like a really scary Pikachu the other day. I downloaded the character creator the other day. I haven't made it anything yet though. I want to make something good looking. Shinra. Oh my god, there are two of me! Look at me! Can I do another one? No, only two. I love Ninja Civic Shadow. Same, it's fun. Oh my god, look how ass whooping they're doing. You know what? We're gonna spam Doppelganger. Because then we can level up. And then I can switch back to it.
So what do we do now?
I'm not 100% sure. Look around for place to make Virtus, then L2 to fire your crap around to react to it. Let me actually check whether it's important to do that. Yuffie. Oh no, your weapon has 4 slots, that's fine. I thought it was like the 2 slot one. Okay, we can just normally use it because I probably won't switch into the fun as well. You know, the women in this game are kind of badass.
Ooh.
literally Tifa just like punching everybody, and then Yuffie being a ninja, Aerith being like a mage, like shoot magic at everybody, and then you have like Cloud that uses a sword, and Barret that uses a gun. Vincent is a ninja too? Or not? I don't know. I just know him by name and character, but not really that much about it.
Well, this is on you. I'll show you what I... Why don't you leave the room for breakfast?
For more Yuffie. The other guy. Did I say the wrong name? It's Vincent. He wasn't an original, right? Wow, I went the opposite way than I was going supposed to go. Everything that's here has already been looted by the guy. Yeah.
We gotta swim across this room too?
Do we?
Not with our grappling guns.
Yeah, not with our grappling guns. Okay.
Take over for
you.
You're in good hands now. Get him. You get my point. You better make it count.
Pour on the pain.
Leave you to a lesson.
Take the wrath of the ninja. How you like
this? See, I'm still going. Okay, let's go grab the weapon over there. Pair of tiger fangs. Ooh. Magic attack up. Guess we ain't fighting them. Oh, here we can jump down, not here. Okay, game. Don't need to fight the stupid enemy.
Okay then.
Come on! Gotcha! It's on you! You've got this!
Over this!
Ice fire. Why are they all on me?
Stick it out to the end.
Stop hard-locking me.
I'll show you.
Why don't you leave it?
All set.
What happened to Yuffie?
Stab like a chon berry!
then.
A pomelo. Come on, I wanna go. A hydrate. Husband running of chairs. This is good for Aerith. Boom, let's go. Aerith, how did she get down here so fast? Yuffie's still up there.
Give us a shit ton of material to make potions. Strong. Okay, it's not strong. I thought it was like throw them in. Waifu squad? Truly. I wanna play the entire game like this. Aerith. Ow. Oh, that's why they were not. Aerith wasn't doing anything against that. Funny, if you do steal with a ninja, the ninja will also steal. With a doppelganger, I mean. How do you feel that the original story, Vader of Time Syllables, was part of this remake story? A specific reason he wasn't part of it? I don't think necessarily the original creator needs to be present for it. It can still be a good story, as long as it's like reflecting the ideas and passion that the creator had, I guess. I'm part of Square Enix anymore, I see. I don't necessarily mind that. If they have the, yeah, if they do, I don't think I'll go over there. If they do a good story, I don't care. Or they say, you know. Nope, absolutely not.
We gotta keep moving.
Okay. Lightning. Destroying the weapons on both of the arms will allow you to target Scarlet, knocking her out, pressure to battle armor. Her arms. God, that insect killed me. Doppelganger though. Like, I mean, I died, but earlier my doppelganger was gone after I switched away from. It's like the AI is like, oh, we don't need doppelganger. Oh, I don't need lightning. Let me just switch away from that. I kind of hate how the AI always focuses the character that you're playing with. Switching to the person that I switch to, then I'm gonna keep switching around as well. Gain both her weapons back. I literally destroyed them. I was so close to killing the other one destroyed. Avoid that.
Can you take over?
I didn't want to say so.
It's past time that I got hands on
and ground your faces into dust!
I feel like this magic does count on this. Because it's a resistance is magic. Oh, and immune. No, let's well staggered. Yeah, no, it's a great resistance is magic, so I'm assuming that ninjutsu does work better with magic. I was hoping that thing would have eaten her.
About to do? Oh my.
Can I jump down here and kill them?
Learn some manners!
Oh my god. Just like, whoop. What if Cloud becomes Sephiroth?
Cloud! Stop! That's enough! It's okay. They're gone.
Don't let her fool you. She has no scar.
You have no scar.
She's not Tifa.
You're not Tifa. You can't be.
We've been over this. I do have a scar. I showed you, remember?
Liar. Anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
But I'm no fool.
Bruh. At least Mako is not like oil.
Tifa?
All right. Look.
Thank you.
Mom!
Tifa.
Pumpkin.
Mom? Dad?
Tifa! Over here! Come on! This way! Yeah! Come play with us!
I can look around. Old home.
I'm gonna go find my mom.
Then I'm coming with you, Tifa.
Me too. Now, Mabel, here we go.
Okay, then. Thanks, you guys.
Cloud wants to come too.
Cloud?
Come on, let's go.
Cloud with a little ponytail is cute.
Cloud, is this... am I dying?
Trapped or in trouble.
Promise, you'll come and save me.
Tifa and Atreus,
let's go.
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please, just once.
I don't... what?
What is this?
Fight the evil whispers.
Stay strong, Tifa. You'll make it. But not if you give up. You have to want it. Fight for it. Hard as you can.
You need to get up now, Tifa. You can't die here. Too many still depend on you.
Tifa!
Come back to us, Tifa. We've got a fight to finish.
Down there.
Coming!
your shit together. Tifa needs you.
Feeling these big things are friends. I mean, yes, they're like literally the life force of the.
Good luck down there.
Of the planet, right?
Hey, Tifa, stay with us.
Only appear when the planet is in big danger.
I'll go get the others.
Cloud? You remember how our parents used to tell us that when a person died, their spirit would cross Mount Nebo?
Yeah. We all knew it was a story to scare us out of climbing the mountain. You believed it, though.
I didn't. At least, I had my suspicions, but I buried them. I wanted it to be true so badly. I didn't want to think my mom was just gone. Plus, Emilio and the others said they'd help me find her, so up the mountain we went.
Some help they were. Running off and leaving you out there?
Not that I knew about any of that.
You don't remember?
I hit my head pretty hard when I fell off that cliff. Think it messed with my memory. Everything from around that time's a blur. I only knew what the others told me. Didn't even occur to me to question them.
What'd they tell you?
They said that you egged me on. But now I know that's not what happened at all. When the rest of them ran, you were there for me. You stayed when I needed you most. If that's not a hero, then I don't know what is.
I'm no hero. What kind of hero falls off a cliff with the person he's trying to save and pushes him into a pool of Mako? Sometimes, I don't even know who I am. I forget things everyone else remembers just fine. And know things I've got no right knowing. It's like there's different people inside of me. And the worst part is, I can't even tell where they end and I begin.
Go on.
Soldier cells degrade. I think that's what's happening to me. That I'm falling apart.
That's not going to happen to you. You saved me before. Now it's my turn.
Kiss!
Aw, worried about little old me?
Aye, that's right. Worried.
Come on! Sorry!
Wait, what does he say? What was that lip movement? Something only women can do, Satch. We men don't know, Satch. I didn't know either! No!
So basically, we got some nasty looking black whispers going up against the planet in the life stream. And these whispers are with Sephiroth, right?
Yeah. At least, that's how it looked to me while I was in there.
And? Any idea who was winning? Could you tell?
The planet. The life stream. Us.
Well, of course we are. What did you expect? This is the planet we're talking about. Y'all know she's gonna pour her heart and soul into this fight. Just close your eyes and listen. Tell me you can't hear that. Her rallying cry. She knows Sephiroth ain't going down easy, and that she needs others to step up. But we're the only ones who can, don't you see? We need to commit, put our lives on the line to save hers. You in?
Yeah, you bet we are. Huh? Wow, what have I walked in on? You know, there are places better suited to these kinds of conversations.
Like Cosmo Canyon.
The home of planetology. It's right around the corner, isn't it?
And do they have materia there? Because if they do, I am in, like all in.
Since time immemorial, it has been a place for both planetary energies and ancient wisdom. Of course we
say no more. Let's ride, people.
Wow, Reg, what's got you so excited?
I grew up there.
That settles it. We've got ourselves a pilgrimage to make.
While it won't be an easy trek, this ought to speed things up. A free flyer pilot works out of an old airstrip nearby. He can take you part of the way. Use the south gate and follow the trail. You can't miss it. And I should... This here is Fango. He's taken quite a liking to you. Sure, he'd be more than happy to give you guys a lift.
Thanks, Fango.
Thanks, Cisne, for everything.
The pleasure was all mine.
No, grappling gun lost.
Just ask around the village.
No, we lost our grappling gun. Cisne, why don't you want to follow us? Have on good information that
you're off heading to the airstrip by
very
Chocobo.
Good fighter. Haven't been a Turk and all. They removed the chest that was in here. The chest there.
You know, this is your friendly reminder from the Yukon.
Guess who that is, June? Guess June, a pilot. Sid. Is it Sid? Is it Sidorius? K Game audio went wonky.
I just want to pull my weight.
Okay, wait, I want to hear it now.
I finally
see how it sounds wonky. Liquor.
Still can't find it in your heart to trust me, eh? The way we snuggled up last night, I thought we'd made a breakthrough.
I only did that because I thought you were Marlene. Don't go making it weird.
It's wonky for you guys? I still hear it normally. And now it's fixed. Okay, boys. I was listening to it and then just...
I'm gonna grab one.
This is the GYC reminding you to stay away from monsters. Report all fiend activity to a coalition member immediately.
It went back. The moment I tried to listen to it, it went good.
This is your friendly reminder from the U Coalition.
The moment that I tried to listen to it to see what's wrong with it.
That's just fun.